स्पीच ऑन सावित्रीबाई फुले. सावित्रीबाई फुले. सावित्रीबाई फुले इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट एडमायर्ड इंडियन वुमन. शी रिमेंबर्ड एज इंडियाज फर्स्ट वुमन टीचर, सोशल वर्कर अँड पोएट. सावित्रीबाई फुले वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 3 जानेवारी 1831 इन द व्हिलेज ऑफ नायगाव इन सातारा डिस्ट्रिक्ट, महाराष्ट्र. सावित्रीबाई फुले वॉज द एल्डेस्ट डॉटर ऑफ लक्ष्मी अँड खंडोजी नेवसे पाटील. इन 1840 शी मॅरिड टू 13 इयर्स ओल्ड ज्योतिराव फुले. ऍट द टाइम ऑफ हर मॅरेज सावित्रीबाई वॉज अँड इलिटरेट. ज्योतिराव एज्युकेटेड सावित्रीबाई ऍट देअर होम. After completing her primary education with Jyotirao, she also completed 2 teachers training programs. The first was at institution run by an American missionary in Ahmednagar. The second course was at a normal school in Pune. After completing her teacher's education, Savitribai Phule started teaching girls at the Maharwada in Pune. In 18th century, women and downtrodden section of society do not have a right to education. They are not allowed to take education. Savitribai and Jyotirao Phule along with Sagunabai started their own school in 1848 in the face of great social opposition at Bidewada, which became India's first girls school run by Indians. The school started with the 9 girls, but the number increased to 25 gradually. Later, 3 more schools were opened for girls in Pune with nearly 150 students. To stop her, people created many obstacles in her path. They even threw dirt and stone at her. She did not give up her noble cause. Her nobility and courage will always guide everyone alike in the course of their life and career. Together they started 18 schools for educating girls. Savitribai Phule became the first female teacher and headmistress in India. She also worked for welfare of widows. Besides education, Savitribai and Jyotirao Phule involved themselves in several social activities. Likewise, widow remarriage, awareness program against dowry, public drinking water facilities, child marriage and the sati system. After the death of Jyotirao Phule in 1890, Savitribai Phule dedicated all her time to the activities of Satyashodhak Samaj. Savitribai Phule caught the plague and died on 10 March 1897. Savitribai Phule's birth date 3 January is celebrated as Balika Din in the whole Maharashtra, especially in girls' school. In tribute to Savitribai Phule, the University of Pune was renamed as Savitribai Phule Pune University in 2015. She will continue to inspire Indian women forever. She is real inspiration for all of us. Today we see that girls go to school, college and excel every walk of life along with men. This is possible because of Mahatma Jyotirao Phule and his wife Savitribai Phule. I would conclude my speech on golden note. If you educate man, you educate an individual. But if you educate woman, you educate a generation. Thank you.
If you like this video, please subscribe our channel.